Tonight, Congress just made major cuts in its own budget. The U.S. House has voted to chop spending by $35 million, which is 5% of all the tax money it's given. As a result, each Orlando area congressional leader will get just $1 million a year to run their office. Each lawmaker will have to reduce spending by about $50,000 in 2011.
A 5% cut is not a lot, I admit, but it is symbolic in the sense that first time it's been cut as far as I can recollect. So it's a move in the right direction.